This is the jig Cork Hill, played at 95 beats per minute. We're still keeping the packets of rhythm, just like we did when we played it slower, where we would play a triplet, make sure there's a breath of space after the triplet before we play the next beat. And what this does is it helps us play our triplets nice and fast and consistent. 1, 2, 3, 4.